Well, what do you think of this video? Does this, is it if there were 100 people, or is it actually how with 7 billion people, it's the same percentage?
That thing is just if there have 100 people and they still answer this question.
So, what do you guys think? Do you think that this is actually how the world is broken down? Are there more Christians in the world than Muslims?
Yes.
Yes. Are there more people who speak Mandarin than speak Spanish and English?
I hate Mandarin.
Yes, sir.
So this is real. This is percent, right? Percent of 100. What do you think about 93 people did not go to college and 7 people do?
I think that is okay if the world had 100 people. Because like now, a lot of people don't know.
Okay, but the idea here is that of the 7 billion people on the planet, 93% did not go to college. Only 7% did.
What?
So it's the same. Yeah.
Bill Gates.
Bill Gates, I don't know if he went to college. But so if 93% do not go to college, 7% do. Remember the stat? One person would control how much money?
50%
controls 50% of the money. Is this fair?
Yes.
No.
Why is it fair?
It's
fair. No. So it's okay. 93% cannot go to college. Why don't they go to college?
Because they
don't have money, but this person has 50% of the money.
Yes.
So is it fair?
No.
I don't think it's fair either.
It's not fair.
So it's not fair. What can we do?
I know. It's kill them.
So how did the video, how does it make you feel when you see it?
I feel it's good for me and good for everybody.
The people is not see for me.
So what percent, where do most of the people live? Remember there was in the beginning, yeah. Shows a map. Where do most of the people live?
In Asia.
In Asia,
yes.
Yeah. So only 14 of them would live in North and South America,
yes.
But 60% live in Asia,
why?
Right?
Yes.
Why? Just why? Just
why? Why do you think?
Asia and then 10 people live in this country and will live in this country.
Okay.
It's big in Asia. But Asia is not big and the America is too big. And Asia is not big but it's crowded, so people may not do what they want. only 14 people.
Why?
Yes.
What about maybe there were people in Asia before they were in America, so they are new in America and they're still learning how to live in that country, that continent. Maybe. So ideas like that, or maybe people got sick in America and a lot of them died recently.
Yes.
I don't think so.
Or Europeans.
Are they any Europeans too? All right, good job.
Thank you.